Introducing the 2018 Archibald Blue Streak Marching Band, led this evening by Field Commanders Katie Short and Dana Vall. For this evening's performance, the Blue Streaks celebrate America's rich tradition of the theater arts. In 1965, Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein released a show that was a global sensation, The Sound of Music, about a 1930s Austrian family struggling to maintain its freedom in the face of the encroaching German Nazi influence. Please sing along with Fraulein Maria and the Von Trapp family's familiar tunes as we begin our show with music from The Sound of Music. Our next tribute to theater comes from the show with the largest total box office revenue in history, and that includes movie theater box offices. It isn't Star Wars, it isn't Titanic, it isn't Avatar or E.T. Grossing over $6 billion, the musical version of The Phantom of the Opera holds a record as the longest-running Broadway show. Here is Masquerade from The Phantom of the Opera, featuring trumpet duo Trey Theobald and Callie Roars. Thank you. When Victor Hugo created the classic theater story Les Misérables, he patterned the play's convict hero and its detective villain both after a friend of his who had lived on each side of the French prison system. Both characters, cut from the same personality, embody the struggle between justice and mercy, and they sing opposite each other in the number One Day More. We close tonight's performance and emphasize the play's conflict with duets by Kate Nussinger with Abby Short and Max Sauber with Justin Howard. Ladies and gentlemen, the Archibald Blue Streak Marching Band.